tonight. From SoFi Stadium in Inglewood, California. It's a special Saturday night edition of the NFL on EA Sports. It's the Los Angeles Rams taking on the New York Giants.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Tonight we move on to week two of the preseason, and we've got a good matchup here between the New York Giants and the Los Angeles Rams. And he is not going to get away. The rush was too strong, and this is going to wind up. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. And this is taken in by Darnell Mooney. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. They'll run. This is Melvin Gordon. And he's going to take this one across midfield and into Ram territory.
The ball carrier.
Credit the tackle to John Franklin Myers.
Following the pickup of four, here's second and six.
2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down.
He was brought down at the 45-yard line.
Out of the gun. They'll look to throw. Pressure, and he's going to be taken down. They sack him back right around the 44. They'll try and start this drive in the air. He'll let this go deep for Ruggs. And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee.
This is unbelievable.
So they saw the contact before the ball arrived. Penalty flag for pass interference.
And trying to avoid pass interference is so difficult. You're trying to slow down these skilled receivers, and somehow, some way, they make plays on the football, and sometimes you're there too soon.
In on the tackle.
Second and nine now. Reception here by Ruggs. Inside the 15, shy of the 10.
The end of the first quarter.
With after one, it's 9-0.
Giants nothing.
And he was able to shed one tackle, but could not get away from there. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Now a shotgun snap as they'll look to throw.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held them to a gain of two. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and eight. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Carl Joseph. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the foot. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And he's got his receiver. That's Sammy Watkins. He'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31. A gain of six there on first.
Brings up second and four.
Escaping the pressure right. And he's going to keep it here. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled.
The quarterback on the scramble.
Last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced the ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
12 more yards there and another first down.
Coming up at halftime, I'll go from one personality, that's you, Charles Davis, to another one in Orlando, the coach. He'll have stats and scores from around the NFL. You and Jonathan Coachman, both larger than life.
No doubt about it.
But you're stuck with me in this booth.
Yes,
and he's miles away and smiling.
And happy.
Buying time to his left. He's going to fire one. Corner of the end zone. And oh, not only did he drop it, he dropped it in the end zone. And this is caught. A spectacular one-handed grab there. Nice third down conversion and even 20 yards. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Eluding the pressure right. He's going to take off with it. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
At the 4-yard line. First and goal, Giants.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw. And he's got it. Touchdown Giants. Darnell Mooney there to make the grab. And the Giants able to get this back within a touchdown. They're just going to run it here up the middle. And he'll work this back to right around the line of scrimmage and surrender there. So we've come to halftime and a final. There you have it. With you, I have to say, I am impressed at your discipline because you came here and you said you were not going to eat any of the media buffet. You made it to the end. You didn't consume a single calorie.
I appreciate that. What you missed is me going to the concession stand outside of your eyesight and getting
you
it done
cheated.
That way. Look, I mean, they were serving the good stuff. I had to do it.
Oh, man, but you're svelte, in good shape, but yeah, you cheated a little bit. We'll let it slide.
I appreciate that. Always a pleasure to work with you.
That'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughton. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA.
Coming out of yesterday's practice, we all know it wasn't good enough. Today's practice, it's got to be great. Game day's coming fast. Let's go out here and let's be great, okay?
Okay, ready?
was great. I mean, you had a great day today.
Tonight, from MetLife Stadium in New Jersey, it's week three of the NFL preseason on EA Sports. Giants taking on the Cincinnati Bengals.
We are across the Hudson from Midtown Manhattan at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And his first pass here is going to fall incomplete. And now following the incomplete pass, we'll get a timeout here for an injured player. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Definitely the last thing you want to see here in a preseason game. We'll be right back. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 11 yards there, first down. Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on to on this first drive. Instead, second down.
Incomplete.
They'll try again from the 36 on second and 10. Now a nice throw here right side. He hauls it in. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals 42. A good pickup there at 22.
I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere, and they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well, and that's what they just did on that play.
The pass.
Facing a second and two after that last catch, good for 8 yards.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
At the 24-yard line.
On first down, they'll stay with Akers on the ground. Miles Jack there to make the tackle. The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Flush to his right. That's going to be caught. And he'll be out of bounds. A good pickup there, 21 yards. A glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defense?
And he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown.
Cam Akers
taking it in. And the Giants take it right down and score on the opening drive. A long opening drive, but a very successful opening drive. We call that methodical, I guess, when it takes that many plays.
Methodical and almost like a boxing match where you're hitting them with body blows. They can withstand them here. Look, they gave up the touchdown, but you don't feel like a knockout.
And we got Mike, number 53.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Got an open man, it's Ruggs. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Give him 18 there, and the Giants have a first down.
First and 10 at the 19-yard line.
They'll drop to throw. Sets up the screen to Gordon. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4.
That's good.
Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards. They'll set up a throw. And that is caught. He's got it for a Giant touchdown. Henry Ruggs. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Flushed out right. They'll tussle for it, and this is going to be caught. It'll go as a gain of 25 on a play that started back at the 25.
At the 50-yard line.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. He'll hit Watkins on the crossing route. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
First down.
It's a gain of 11 and a Giant first down. Now Gordon on first down. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. The previous run, good for 9. Here's second and a yard.
Gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard.
On the delayed handoff, this is Gordon. And this time not as successful as he'll get back to the line of scrimmage and no more.
Taken down.
Not enough there for a first. No gain, as a matter of fact. And it leaves them at third and one. He can run for it, and he will. And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27. It'll be a 2-yard gain, and it'll give him a fresh set of downs.
First and 10 at the 27-yard line.
They'll run on first down with Akers. And only a yard this time as he's taken down right around the 26.
23, Cam Akers.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9.
Down at the 26.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. And now he's going to use his legs. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15.
First down.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. And nowhere to fit that football in. It's knocked away and incomplete. The tight end, David Njoku, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down. This is caught. And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. But he's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down.
First and goal at the 1 yard.
They'll look to run with Akers. And he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown. Cam Akers ready for the regular season with his second touchdown of the game. And the Giants are able to add on to their lead. So simple math here in the first half. They've had 3 drives offensive. On first down, he'll drop to throw. Looking left side for Watkins, and he's got it. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 16 yards right off the bat, and a first down.
47-yard line.
They'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Well, let's see who this is on.
Downfield offense.
They ain't on our side.
Well, as a lineman, they are trained. You've got to stay close to home. If you're more than a yard downfield, they're going to toss that flag, and they did there. That's caught. It's Dan Arnold, the tight end. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46.
A gain of 6.
So we reach halftime in what's been a fairly one-sided game so far. As we'll send you down the coast now to Orlando, that's where we find Jonathan Coachman, ready with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks very much. Most teams in the league hitting the 3-quarter pole in the preseason. The whole league will be in action next Thursday night to wrap it all up. And then we start for real a week after that with the NFL kickoff game.
They'll look to throw now on first down. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. The linebacker, Miles Jack, able to knock that one away. And he fends him off. Steps away to his left. He'll run it, and he'll be out right at the 35. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down.
Now, that was a whole lot of open space out in front of him, wasn't it? I'm telling you, Brandon, when things are going right, they are going right.
And everything has been going their way for the most part. I saw it, and that's caught inside the 35. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. A gain of 32 that time. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Here a throw taken in by Watkins. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Sammy Watkins, 33 yards. And the Giants are able to grow their lead. And a nice job by him to catch the slant and then navigate and break free.
And receivers.
Let's go now. Cougar 19.
On play action, they'll throw. Rolling to his left. Looking left side, and he's got a man. It's Watkins. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35.
First down.
An ideal beginning of the drive there as they'll get 20 and a first down. They'll run this with Akers. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
Akers, the ball carrier. He's brought down at the 31.
Here's a second and 7. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And that one incomplete. They try to sneak in a deep ball with the clock running down. So a victory here for the men in blue, the New York Giants. And when you break it down, you know, this was just a thoroughly dominating performance.
And I truly thought that we'd have a tight game coming into this one. I think you felt the same way based on our conversation after the production meeting, but obviously not the case. And how about just how it broke open? You know, you just all of a sudden, whoosh, there it is. This thing is pretty much done. And the crowd stayed with it to celebrate because they're like, let's enjoy watching our team play this well. This is fun.
So that'll do it for us. For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hardworking men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gaunt. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. With that...